The Air Force Research Lab does many things for the Air Force, and I feel one of the most important is being able to stay at the bleeding edge of technology development.
The next generation of warfighter will be armed with laptops. What I do is equip each of them in their own way and give them technology to help make their missions more successful.
My job helps the warfighter have better sensing capabilities, especially in the optical regime and IR detection, which means if you're in the dark, the warfighter can literally see better using some of the sensors I'm developing.
These technologies are paramount to the survivability of our warfighter, whether they want to keep continuous communication with command and control, whether they want to be able to call them medical evacuation or close air support. These communication systems have to be very reliable in order for them to execute the mission.
The warfighter, one of the really cool things is we get to work with them. We get to take this technology, we get to directly see how it performs in their environment and really come up with solutions that matter and make a difference.
Well, the Air Force warfighter cares about getting good weapon systems that work the way they want. And understanding how the materials are going to behave allows them to be designed properly the first time and make reliable weapon systems that act the way they're supposed to.
And my job affects the warfighter by providing them with materials that they need that could either make them more efficient or increase their safety in the field.
When I wake up and I go to work, the problems that I solve and the technologies that I work on could potentially save soldiers' lives.